is over here. You will like it.
Yes, yeah, this is even the land.
Okay.
This is even the land.
You say this is the land, here. Yeah? This is the land.
Who is that person over there?
It's my foolish brother that will follow the ways of the world. So now embracing Christ and Christianity.
What is he doing there, man?
What he's doing is here material. The most important thing, just pay your money and I'll hand the papers over to you and you'll start construction as soon as possible.
Are you sure what he's doing is immaterial?
It's immaterial. Ignore him. I'm the man of God here. I'm coming with Christ that died on the cross. So there's no focus.
Is your brother, Abi?
Yeah, he's my brother.
Why not go and settle with him now? Why are you involving me for?
Just buy the land and forget about him. Christ has washed away everything.
Okay.
I'm standing for Christ.
Okay. Everything is complete. The purpose is complete.
Everything is complete. The moment
I'll pay,
you pay,
I'll pay by Friday next week.
Yes. Just pay.
Buy this land, you buy trouble. Igoland, Igolopu.
Ignore him. Look at him. He's drunk.
I think you people should settle your family differences. Yeah.
Just buy the land.
Don't want.
I command in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Come back here. Let's discuss this business.
Do not listen to him. I command in the name of Oke Kolubolem. Go to your house and pray.
It's not like I'm listening to him, but to go and settle your differences. Don't involve me. Give to Caesar what belongs to Caesar. Settle with him, Biko. Mbamola, I will buy from another person. God,
Caesar, come back here. I said come here.
It's okay.
You just so see that. I've advised you over and over again, give your life to Christ. Little business I want to do with, so see that it's falling in.